collection.
It's not just a dance studio, it's like a home.
To me, O.N.E is home.
O.N.E is home.
My home away from home.
Here is like a big family.
It's basically, it's like a family. O.N.E to me is one big family.
I really like it, man. This is a really great, great opportunity for kids to kind of, you know, do their thing and become a better person.
And hang out with my friends, but it's also somewhere I can where I can come to and train and relieve my stress. It's really like a family thing. I can't really say like I would consider these guys just my friends because they're more than that.
So what we're trying to do at the studio is to pretty much provide that space where kids can come and feel free to express themselves.
I feel like coming here teaches us to be great people and caring people and to develop our character, and you know, it's amazing. It's amazing to see people like grow, and not only as dancers but as people.
O.N.E to me is a really big source of inspiration.
It's a place where you can go if you don't have anywhere to go, and if no one's there to care for you, we have a lot of caring people.
It's been 5 months since we started. And honestly, like, the friendships I've built, the relationships that we've established, and just the all-around family orientation that we've had.
Personally, I think I really love the studio because we get to bring on different styles of dance, and everybody has a different perspective on it, and we get to learn